One of the greatest commitments ever made to our country's highway infrastructure came with Eisenhower signing the Federal Aid Highway Act of 1956, which helped create our interstate highway system, a system currently over 48,000 miles long. Among other things, adding a network of roads to crisscross the country meant constructing countless bridges to traverse the dynamic landscape of America. The initial lifespan of those bridges was 50 years. Not all bridges were constructed in a linear timeline, but that act was signed over 60 years ago, meaning a lot of the bridges our families are driving across now are at or beyond their intended lifespans.
We have bridges still in service that are well past their intended design life, but replacement costs are much higher than original construction costs, and our federal, state, and local governments have tight budgets. That's a problem. So what's the solution? We believe preservation is part of that solution.
By inspecting bridges frequently, Garber's Bridge Inspection Team is giving the Federal Highway Administration, DOTs, and local governments a better idea of the repairs that are necessary to be made to be able to maintain the integrity of a bridge and those that can wait until funding exists. And they can breathe easily knowing public safety won't be jeopardized.
We have multiple inspection team leaders on staff, well-certified and vastly experienced, who are capable of providing everything from routine inspections to inspections that are fracture critical, underwater, or anything in between, including load rating analysis. I'd say we've done it all, but the truth is that the practice of bridge inspection is always changing as our clients' needs are changing and new technology is being developed.
We've been using a specialized resistance drill to determine the quantifiable deterioration of timber piling to determine the structural capacity of the substructure element of bridges. But we also use concrete coring and sonar imaging, as well as snooper trucks, climbing and rigging equipment when the situation calls for it.
We inspect urban and rural bridges, bridges over major waterways. We inspect bridge components, culverts, timber bridges, concrete bridges, steel girder bridges, trusses, and concrete segmental superstructures. Over the past 5 years, we've performed NBIS bridge inspections for more than 1,000 bridges for multiple DOTs, as well as hundreds of bridge assessments for repair and rehabilitation projects.
Not only do we inspect bridges, but we also design repairs and rehabilitations for them. There are many engineering firms that can design a new bridge. Garver is one of those, but Garver also gives you a team that can extend the life of your existing bridges through inspections, analysis, and rehabilitation plans. We're a one-stop shop for our clients because we have everything they need essentially under one roof. That means less coordination between the inspection and the repairs, and more importantly, less closure time on a bridge. Because while public safety is always our first concern when we're inspecting or repairing bridges, our second is that the bridge functions, and a bridge doesn't function while it is closed for repairs.
That's why we familiarize ourselves with each client's preferred methods of processing a critical finding to notify the bridge owner on the same day while the inspection team is still on site. We work with the owner and the DOT to make a decision on whether to close a bridge immediately, and if we do close it, we expedite a report that will ensure the bridge will only be out of commission for a minimum amount of time required to repair it.
Garver has a long history of bridge inspections. One of the first jobs our founder, Neil Garver, ever took on was a bridge inspection in 1919. He wrote textbooks on bridge engineering, and his legacy is that our company has been evolving the discipline for the last century. Each bridge we encounter has served a unique purpose, and to do it right, each bridge requires a unique approach to preserve it. At Garver, we can do that for your bridges, effectively and efficiently, just like we've done for so many other bridges in the last 100 years.